So, do you remember what the third principle is?
Yes. The third principle is to provide multiple means of engagement. There are many different factors that affect student engagement.
Right. Just like many alien species. No one student is alike. For example, some students might like to work alone, while others prefer to work with their peers.
That's right. In reality, there is not a one-size-fits-all approach to engaging students.
Do you have any more suggestions for me?
Yes, there are lots of really creative ways to do this. I use a lot of storytelling, role-playing, and real-life case studies to engage students.
That's great. The more research I do, the more I learn about innovative ways to use UTL. Just recently, I created an online project calendar to help students plan a group project, and a study guide with focus questions for students.
Wow, that is out of this world. You really know your stuff. Sounds like you should be one of our universal ambassadors here on the Durham College Starship.
Thanks. Sounds like a great assignment. I found that this really fit well with what I already knew about active learning, authentic assessment, and student engagement.
Excellent. What do you plan to do next?
Well, I am going to keep learning about UDL. I heard that the cafe will soon have a website on UDL with lots of great ideas and resources.
Excellent. I will look for an announcement about this. UDL has many benefits to our students, programs, and Starship. Providing multiple means of representation, expression, and action and engagement help us to create a more flexible and inclusive classroom.
Well, I guess we should transport out of here, so we can keep spreading our message across the universe.
Right. Before we leave, we should check in with the Starship log. Starship, can you please repeat back Starship entry 21025? Tell me, Starship, what are the three principles of UDL?